tell everybody, Lesisielenu, some just happened right now. I can't even lie, I'm so pained. I left the house this morning, I have a very busy day. I stepped out, a friend of mine and I, we are together. We are not eating. I'm like, okay, guy, what's going to happen? If we continue like this, the day we go by, we'll be starving. We just saw an opportunity. We saw a nice restaurant. It looked like a place that has potential. I park. We go down. We pour rice. Look at the rice. Everything is here. Rice, meat, shaki. Jollof and fried and salad. Yeah, I just entered the car now. You won't believe that you don't give me a spoon. Yeah, you know, can you wait? No. I've been looking for people on the road, on highway. I'm on a free lane, A5. Hoping that someone will just bless me with spoon. I've never needed spoon in my life like today. I've never wanted a love spoon like today. Is this normal? Is this normal? Is this normal?